Hey guys, Gustavo here, and I'm back on another video today. So for today's video, I'm going to be reacting to episode 6 of season 2 for Beastars. So yeah, so far the season, it's been pretty good. I've been enjoying it. Like, last episode, we got to see Legosi, pretty much shaved, bro. He, like, went full shave, man. Like, it looked like he had no fur, bro. Like, dead ass. He looked funny, though. I'm not going to lie. He looked funny, but... yeah, I guess it was part of his training or something that Goenheim was making him do, which I'm enjoying this. Like, the training is, it's just so weird. It's not like a classic one-on-one fight to trying to figure out how to get stronger stuff. It's like him getting stronger to resist meat, I think. So yeah, okay, not bad, not bad. So yeah, before we get to the reaction, guys, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on notification so you guys don't miss the next video. All right, on to reaction. Oh yeah, I forgot Lewis pointed a gun to his dad. What does it mean by that? Like he's still number one, even after everything he did? For real? What? I think he's trying to convince Lewis to come back, right? I think. Yeah. Damn, man. Man, that's just funny, man. This looks like a job meeting, bro. What? Even Jules like, what? This man Legosi, bro, I swear. She's flustered, bro. Bro, this man Legosi doesn't know nothing, man. Looks so awkward, bro, from far away. Bruh. Bro. Damn, Juno got put down again, bro. She was hoping for something else, man. Legosi, bro, I swear. He gets her hopes up, but for nothing. Where? Where's she going? Is he burying it? I think he is. He named him. Damn, he did research, bro. That sucks when you think about it, man. All these animals were just living their lives and they were killed just to be food. For the carnivores. That sucks though, man. Ooh. Yo, I thought for a second something wasn't here. I'm pretty sure she heard that story so many times, bro. She was just mad at the moment. For real, bro. Okay. That's true. I might just try to skip all these steps, bro. should come around. Legosi. My mom just came out and blurted it out, bro. Like, what? Even Bill can't lift it, man. I barely got this. Big body. Imagine what? The jaw string? Are they actually gonna play the game? Isn't a bear stronger though? Like, this man don't finish himself, bro. Bro. Oh my god, bro. Feeling Legos. Legos, come on, let's see. Damn, Legosi lost first round. He's not eating meat. Feels the meat, he's not eating enough meat. Fly, sinful priest. That's what the episode's called. Okay. Okay, that's the episode, alright. Not bad episode. I liked it. So I guess Louis has accepted to be in the dark market. Or live there, I guess. Okay, yeah. I guess Legosi as well. He passed his first trial, kinda. Since he got weaker, bro. Like, he definitely got weaker. I honestly thought he was gonna win Bill, like, easily, because Legosi is literally so strong. But he didn't even, like, have a chance, man. He just got pulled in an instant. if I'm thinking it's the meat, bro. He's not eating meat at all now. So maybe that's why his teeth got weaker. Since I don't know if it's, I might be wrong about this, but like, don't animals that eat meat need to have stronger teeth so they can like chew through the meat? So maybe that's why his teeth got weaker, I guess. Not bad, not bad. So good episode. I enjoyed this. So yeah, so that's pretty much the reaction, guys. If you guys enjoyed my reaction, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you guys don't miss the next video. Alright, I'll catch you guys next time.